Guys, Brooks Braga at Athlete Performance. We're talking about 60-yard dash secrets today. And this next tip is really important because it's something that helped me get my 60 time from a 6.9 in high school all the way down to a 6.4 in college. And it's really about focusing on the first couple steps and being powerful with it. So you'll often find kids are taught to have really quick steps right off the bat, and they're not taught to have powerful steps. Now, it's fine to have both, but you can't have one or the other. So if I'm just going quick steps, I don't cover any ground. And that's really important in the acceleration phase of the 60-yard dash. So the way I explain this to kids is I talk about the broad jump. Now if I did a broad jump and I just thought a quick broad jump and not powerful, I didn't cover any ground. But if I think quick and powerful broad jump, pushing my feet through the ground before I jump, I start to cover ground like this. And really focus on pushing my feet through the ground. So a quick recap, the first three steps, quick and powerful, not just one or the other, has to be both.